Good evening. Fire crews are close to containing a bushfire at Lane Cove in Sydney's north. The fire is burning on three fronts and came close to homes. A two-year-old girl is in a critical condition after nearly drowning in a backyard pool in Sydney's west. Police have seized more than 40 stun guns in a sex shop raid. And entries have closed for this year's prestigious Archibald Prize. A total fire ban tomorrow, 33 in the city, 42 in the west.